Hey guys, do you want to hang out tomorrow?
Sorry, I don't think I can make it. My mom is currently upset with me because I did bad on a physics test, which doesn't even make any sense considering I tried my best, and physics is a really tough concept to understand, and the teacher didn't make it any easier for us to learn. Sometimes I wonder if I made the right choice being in this class because I had so many other options like biology or chemistry. Maybe that would have been easier. When you think about it more, what real use does physics have for me anyway? What do the classes I take actually do for me? I also have a long essay to do over the weekend, and I'm not sure what it's even about. I should probably email my English teacher to get a better idea. Anyway, yeah, I can't make it.
Can't. Lol.